There are seven Sundays of Christmas in common, but there comes along just to end them. So the annual problem for our congregation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
reading the Bible, or sorting a prophet, or climbing up the Babel Tower. Believing in something that may not exist, or giving a Baptist a shower. Fasting on holy days, creating fireworks, and locating Christ's holy grail.
It's over there!
Finding a dead beast girl, making a covenant, or causing your pastor to flail. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before Lent starts this spring. So stick with us, cause seminarians do every blessed thing. So stick with us, cause seminarians do every blessed thing.
God! The seminarians are making a new Theologiggle!